as a founder, CEO, like you have to have an understanding of things, but you don't have to be the expert in everything to be a successful founder. Because I feel myself get caught up in that rat race. And don't get me wrong, I think achieving material things and having ambition is good, but it's not what's going to make you happy and fulfilled.